So to describe the effects that A and B have on these graphs, let's take a look at a few of the graphs and see if we notice any patterns. So here are three examples.